driving on a divided road. Where a road has been divided by either a painted line or physical barrier, always drive on the left-hand side of the division of the road. This barrier or division may only be crossed at an opening or space where it is specifically indicated to do so.